may have suffered some trouble, but the trouble didn't destroy you. Just see that though you went through some stuff, the stuff didn't damage and destroy you. It didn't affect you the way the enemy was thinking. They were thinking that by the time these people come out of 400 years of slavery, they will come out with nothing, an emaciated and impoverished people. But God had told Abraham that when I bring them out, I will bring them out with great substance.